What happens when a star dies, and its ghost punches a hole in our galaxy? Meet G359.13, nicknamed the Snake. It's one of the longest and brightest radio filaments near the Milky Way's core, stretching a jaw-dropping 230 light-years. But something strange happened. Using NASA's Chandra X-ray Observatory and South Africa's MeerKAT radio telescope, astronomers spotted a fracture, a literal break, in this massive, magnetized structure. And the culprit? A speeding neutron star, better known as a pulsar. This stellar remnant is tearing through the galaxy at up to 2 million miles per hour, slamming into the Snake and bending its magnetic fields. You can even see the distortion in the radio waves it leaves behind. These bones of our galaxy are tied to magnetic highways that shape how energy and matter move around the galactic core. And this event gives us a rare chance to see what happens when something crashes straight through one. So yeah, the ghost of a dead star may have just sucker-punched the Milky Way. Subscribe to @BeyondEarth Buckle Up for more mind-blowing space stories.